Brothers and sisters, the Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Eternal God, when nothing existed but chaos, you swept across the dark waters and you brought forth light. In the days of Noah, you saved those on the ark through water. And after the flood, you set the clouds in the clouds a rainbow. When you saw your people enslaved in Egypt, you led them to freedom through the sea. Their children you brought through the Jordan to the land which you promised.
Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Tell God's hands to be shared.
In the fullness of time, you sent Jesus, nurtured in the water of the womb. He was baptized by John and anointed by your Spirit. He called his disciples to share in the baptism of his death and resurrection, and to make disciples of all nations.
Declare his works to the nations, his glory among all the people.
Pour out now your Holy Spirit to bless this gift of water and Kaira who receives it today. We pray that you would clothe her in righteousness throughout her life. May it also call to our remembrance the grace declared to us in our baptism. For you have washed away our sins, and you clothed us with righteousness throughout our lives. That dying and rising with Christ, we may share in his final victory.
All praise to you, eternal Father, through your Son, Jesus Christ, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns forever. Amen.
Kaira, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And now we bless you, that the Holy Spirit may work within you, that having been born now through water and the Spirit, you may grow up to be a faithful disciple of Jesus Christ.